Hammer off, it's Jean Russ between horses on the far outside. Nibbly Heels moves to him, followed now by the first finale. Into that first turn, the first finale. Now takes command by a quick 2-3 length lead. On the outside, Jean Russ parked in second. That's Glamorize right there in third. On the rail, that's Dixie J Bomb. Nibbly Heels tucks in fifth. In front of Iconoclast, a gap to Brooks Haven. Poplar Tammy at the end. Your leader down to the quarter, the first finale. Jean Russ parked on the outside. Glamorize saving ground in third. That first quarter, 29-4. And the first finale has the lead by 4 lengths. Jean Russ, second by 3 lengths. That's Glamorized right there in third. Dixie J Bomb right there in fourth, followed by Nibbly Heels in fifth. Entering the stretch, now they're moving for the half. It's Slammin' Stanley Banks and the first finale. Here comes Daryl Bussey and Glamorized, followed by Jean Russ right there in third. Dixie J Bomb in fourth. Nibbly Heels in fifth. Iconoclast, followed by Poplar Tammy, Brooks Haven at the end. They're at the half a minute and three. Into the clubhouse turn, the first finale maintains a 2-length lead. That's Glamorized right there in second. There goes Dixie J Bomb, ranging up on the outside. On the inside, Jean Russ back to fourth. And to the outside, Nibbly Heels. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch. The first finale maintains a 2-length lead. Dixie J Bomb moves at him on the outside. On the inside, Glamorized to the outside. It's Nibbly Heels as they drive into the far turn. Your leader, the first finale. There goes Dixie J Bomb. Another try at the leader. Glamorized right there. On the far outside, Nibbly Heels. There goes Dixie J Bomb. Dixie J Bomb now to take command. On the inside, the first finale. On the outside, Nibbly Heels. Iconoclast is closing ground. Down the stretch they come. Your leader, Dixie J Bomb. On the outside, Nibbly Heels. A late move by Iconoclast. Dixie J Bomb. Iconoclast on the outside. Dixie J Bomb.